I'm gonna explain to you why Bam will be a 6 or 7 division champ. He fights at 108, then 112, 115, 118, 122, 126, right?
130.
130. How many weight classes is that?
108, 112, 115, 118, 122, 126, 30.
There you go, 7 divisions. Bam is super time. The amateurs, he probably was 130 fights, and I think he won like 80 of them by knockout. He just put it, I have videos of him knocking people out with headgear and big gloves. He hits very, very hard, 13-0. And when he spars, no discounts. Like, you're in the ring with him, he doesn't care your level. He's gonna smoke you, right? If they step in the ring with you, it's business.
It depends. If they come swinging on me, then you have to.
Have you sparred? Who's the biggest name, biggest size you ever sparred?
Biggest size?
Yeah.
Oh, like biggest name?
Both. Name and size.
Size, probably like a 40 pounder.
140 pounder? Okay.
Biggest name, probably. Well, I sparred Gradovich.
Yevgeny Gradovich, a Mexican-Russian, he's a 126.
There's not too many big names here in the States, like, for me to spar.
Yeah, at 108.
108,
but,
yeah.
Yeah, but I'm saying you're sparring guys
but I
way bigger.
But I spar guys every time, so.
Everybody at the gym, pretty much.
It's always good work here.
And you and Tanahara from San Antonio.
Yep.
Of course, your brother.
My brother, Biggie.
Your brother put a picture of a possum, and he said, when you take a German Shepherd at a Chihuahua.
He's selling it.
He's selling
it. Hit him up.
They want you to spar Caballo.
Caballo?
No problem. You would do it.
Let's get it.
You're 5'11", right?
5'11"?
That's what they're asking.
Six
on you.
Foot. I'm 6 foot.
He's 6 foot tall. Listen, when it comes to skills, that's what matters. And power. But Bam is a real talented fighter. And coming up in 1 month, exactly.
Yeah. 4 weeks.
Are you still in a good mood, or you started to get a little agitated because of cutting weight?
Still good. I never get in a bad mood.
That's good.
For making weight.
Some fighters do.
Yeah.
But not Bam Rodriguez.
You gotta love it. You gotta love every part of the sport.
Yep.
Leaving my family is harder than making weight. That's the hardest part. Leaving my family.
And your dog.
And my dog.
He loves his dog. One day he's gonna have a chauffeur and a private just for his dog. You're gonna have someone drive your dog around. When How old is your dog now?
Almost 4.
Okay, he's a puppy. What's his name?
Penny. Her name's Girl.
That's his dog right there. Don't mess with Bam or his Chihuahua Penny. Why Penny?
Well, her color's brown. And then it took me like 3 days to get her name. And then one day Penny just popped up. And
I thought from that show. What's that show with the three nerds on CBS?
Oh.
They're like three geniuses. And Penny is like the blonde girl next door.
Shit, I forgot.
What's the name of that show?
Big Bang Theory?
Yeah, the Big Bang Theory. Thank you. The guy who plays the Indian guy from India who plays that, I've seen him on the lot walk around with boxing gloves.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Big Bang, yeah. I don't know the actor's name, so excuse me, but he loves boxing.
When I fight for a title, I'm gonna walk out with my dog.
That'd be sick. Bam's making weight, so he'll be a world champion within 2-3 fights. Chocolatito and Leo, it's not even the same weight.
Who?
Chocolatito and Leo.
Oh.
115 versus 130. 126. 130. Yeah, no, last two fights were 130.
Oh, okay.
And Maciso! Everybody, if you tune in to Thanks Bam, you can follow him at 210 Bam.
Yep.
Everywhere. Alexis Espino.